On Día de los Muertos, families welcome back the souls of their deceased relatives for a brief reunion that includes food, drinks, and celebrations. Día de los Muertos is a living tradition spreading beyond Mexico. It's celebrated each year on November 1st and the 2nd. The first is dedicated to children's souls, and the second is dedicated to the adults' souls. The living family members treat the deceased as honored guests in their celebrations and leave their favorite foods and drinks on the altar. Each altar is a complex and is personal with incredible symbolism, and each element included carries a specific meaning. Papel picado is tissue paper that is cut out in different shapes. Is a representation of union between life and death, the wind and the fragility of life. The smell and the intense color of cempasúchil or marigolds are a guide for the spirits into the mortal world. Calaveras de azúcar or sugar skulls are representations of deceased relatives. They are used not only as inspiration for face painting, but also are the shape of candy and of many skeleton-inspired decorations. The Day of the Dead festivities represent a mix of pre-Hispanic beliefs and practices and colonialism. The ancient Aztecs incorporated remembrances for the dead in their harvest festival through dances and rituals. The Poudre River Library District joins efforts with different organizations, institutions, and members of our community to create an inclusive and culturally authentic celebration. Culture is what in death continues to be life. La cultura es lo que en la muerte continúa siendo la vida.